السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? Welcome in Quran class. My name is Shema Bahr. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed, and Arabic language. Today, inshallah, we will continue in studying the types of love and where are love. It's the Tajweed lesson. I told you that in the last class, there are three types of waqf. Number one, convened stop, al-waqf al-ittirari. Number two, waiting stop, al-waqf al-intidari. Number three, test stop, al-waqf al-ikhtibari. We already started the convened stop and the waiting stop. Then, inshallah, we will study together test stop. الوقف الاختباري. Let's know the meaning of وقف اختباري. The definition of وقف اختباري is it happens when the reader stops on a word that is not originally a position for a stop. Example, وإن مرسلة إليهم بهدية فناظرة بما يرجع المرسلون. Okay, I stopped in فناظرة. This word not originally a position for a stop, no. But I stopped to teaches the students the difference between فناظرة وصل and وقف. In this word فناظرة فناظرة I stopped by sound of ها but when I continue فناظرة بما I continue with the sound of تا. Why is it called اختباري? Usually it's for teaching purposes. To clarify the root of the word that stopped on concerning qata, wasl, hasf, and isbat. Example, recognizing ta maftuha and ta marbuta. Please look at this ayah. Inna shajarat az-zaqqum. Listen the sound of ta in the word shajara in waqf and in was. Please listen. ذَلِكَ خَيْرٌ نُزُلًا أَمْ شَجَرَةُ الزَّقُّومِ. When I stop in this word shajara, شجرة the شجرة I stopped with the sound of ta شجرة. Why? Because it's ta مفتوحة. The word ended with ta مفتوحة. This the sound of this ta is pronounced ta when I continue in شجرة الزقوم. Okay, when I continue it will be ta, but when I stop, it will be ha. Ta marbuta is pronounced ha in stopping, like أَذَلِكَ خَيْرٌ نُزُلًا أَمْ شَجَرَةً. Okay. أيُّ and أيُّهَا. Difference between أيُّ in وقف and in was أيُّ stop with ha. أيُّ but in وصف أيُّهَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. The same in يَا أَيُّهَا. Okay, أيُّ wins. In stopping, don't pronounce ألف or فتحة because it's not in writing. But أيُّهَا, يَا أَيُّهَا. When you continue or stop, Pronouncing the sound of alif. Ya ayyuha. Fima anta min dhikraha. Omitting and admitting alif. Fima. When you stop, don't pronounce alif because it's not in writing. It's a theme. Theme. فيما كانوا فيه يختلفون. فيما pronounce ألف in most and وقت because it's in writing and in pronouncing. Let's develop your reading skills. Please try to read the read word, the colored word. Okay, try to read. But that's your homework. You can do after the class. Okay. Now let's listen, develop your listening skills. Please look. If a test stop is made on ta marbuta, it's pronounced ha, not ta. The correct pronunciation is fi jen ti jen. The wrong is fi jannat. Now, please, I want to test your knowledge about waqf i'tibari. Number one, true or false? Waqf i'tibari is the same as qat' and sakt. Huh? True or false? Yes, it's false. Waqf i'tibari is made in the middle of words. True or false? Middle? Oh, true or false? No, wrong, not in the middle of words. وقف اختباري helps determine the pronunciation of ta, whether it should be ha or ta. Yes or no? Yes. Good. وقف اختباري sign can be found clearly in the Mus'haf. No sound, no sound, no sign, wrong. Let's go to the second group. Choose the correct answer. وقف اختباري means which one is right? Means what? Please tell me, means what? Yes, stopping on a word for teaching purposes. وقف اختباري help is identify what? Huh? Can you tell me which one? Yes, the second one. Tamarbuta and tamaktufa. The rule of waqf ikhtibari is what? Yes, Allah. Ikhtibari stops. Which one? Has no signs in the Muslim. Yes. The reason is called waqf ikhtibari. Test stop is? Which one? Yes, the first one. It happens between a teacher and a student. Ya ayyuha sahib. When you stop in ya ayyuha sahib. On ya ayyuha. Hi. Ha will be ha sukun ya ayyuh or ya ayyuha or ya ayyuhu. Ya ayyuh. Stop with sukun. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam stopped on where? Yes, عند رؤوس الآيات. Fima anta min dhikraha. When you stop in the word fima, stop with what? Dhamma says sukun shadda. Yes, sukun. Let's go to the last question. Listen and choose the correct pronunciation. Please listen. The first one. Sanafrughu lakum ayyuh. The second one. Sanafrughu lakum ayyuha. Which one is right? Yes, the second one. Very good. I am proud of you. Now it's time to leave you. It's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.